Surveillance is showing heavy Foot Clan activity.
They're taking hostages.
Let's rock and roll, boys.
3D was always in my mind on this film.
The techniques that we're using, improvements in software, rendering, makes a big difference. It gives us a lot of believability.
I think it has evolved in a cultural way. I think people demand that there's some real smart use of that 3D space.
What we try to do on this movie was frame a little wider, hold the shots longer, because when you don't let your characters break frame, you can bring them into negative space.
With the 3D aspect of the film, we did have some fun designing certain shots so that stuff did come out of the screen.
When you're designing a shot in 3D, you need to be thinking about the audience and where would the audience be and how do you want to emphasize certain things.
There's a moment with Splinter where he's taunting Michelangelo with some pizza. And we're very conscious about where we position that pizza so that it feels like the audience is actually going to be able to get a bite too.
I love the spectacle of 3D action sequences.
Dude.
You really get a chance to become immersed in the film.
Better up! Let's go!